Wasn't sure what's mic's on. My name is Emily Henthorn. I am president of the Choir Association Take Note. Just before we begin, we have a few announcements.
Hi there, I'm Riley Clausa, and I'm the vice president of Take Note. First, we want to thank our donors, the Curtain Raisers, for all they do to support us. If you're interested in joining this organization, there is more information in the program.
Hi, I'm Kasey Goodchild. I'm the public relations officer of Take Note. We now ask that you please silence your cell phones to respect the performers. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Jacob Zarnowski. I'm the treasurer. That's pretty short. the University of Findlay choir programs are open to not only students but community members as well. If you'd like to enroll, it's Music 190 for Concert Chorale, Music 291 for University Singers, and we offer participant scholarships, which might intrigue you.
And without further ado, please enjoy the Fall 2021 Concert Revival.
Thank you. for our concert today. Before moving, I'd like to recognize a couple of people. Some of them are graduating after this semester. First of all, Riley Klaza. She is theater major, psychology major. She has sung with me for last 4.5 years. And next person is Shelby Wilder. Now she's Shelby Yall. She got married a couple of years ago, I think. She is PT, a graduate program, and she's graduating, I mean, being an internship next semester. And she has sung with me, with us, for last 5.5 years. So please give them a round of applause, please. So most of students are very faithful and stay with me more than years. So I'm very happy with them. And you know, let's keep continue singing.
Right, thank you.
Next piece, If the Water is Wide. Alex Miller is not with us today, so Jacob Janowski will be singing solo part. So please enjoy The Water is Wide.
Thank you. From court to court and lane to lane, under the lights or under the sun, no one delivers Division II sports like NCAA.com. The center of D2 is inside the NCAA.com hub, with exclusive highlights of every sport and live broadcasts of every Division II championship. Found nowhere else. Make NCAA.com yours. The home of Division II college sports.
Osbow Rental Property is a family-owned and operated residential rental company serving Findlay, Ohio and its surrounding areas. For over 50 years, Osbow Rental Property has helped residents find the right apartment to fit their needs. Go to thesherman house.net for more rental information or call 419-423-8321. Osbow is proud to support the Findlay Media Network.
The last piece we'll be performing is that of the priest, which is called the Coronation Anthem. George Frederick Handel was asked to compose the Coronation Anthem for King's Coronation sometime when he was alive between 1685 to 1759, probably 1720-ish, I guess. I forgot the number, but you know, it was composed at that time. And after that, that became a tradition. They have this music for coronation in England, so we'll be performing that piece as the last part of the concert. We're singing, we have song pieces under the theme revival. We had a hard time for last almost 2 years. As you can see, you know, numbers of singers, not that many. So hopefully we can have a little bit more singers after this concert. So that was my hope when he set the repertoires under the theme revival. So if you want to sing, all the people are welcome. If you have voice, you know, doesn't need to be good singer or good reader. So you can join us, especially students, if you want to sing. We have scholarship, a lot of money. So if you want to join us, please. The last piece is Zadok the Priest. I hope you can enjoy. If you feel like you like the music, keep clapping, then Let's see what happens after that. Thank you.
Thank you.
When I thought about revival, this piece came up in my brain first time, which is Hallelujah Chorus by Handel's Messiah. Same instrumentation and same composer. So the last piece is Hallelujah Chorus from Messiah. Next concert is Holiday Concert with the Findlay City Choir. We'll be here December 3rd, Friday, 7:30. So I hope you can join us the next concert. Thank you.